One thing to note, sometimes the plugins here get categorized a bit weird. It's automated by DaVinci. So if you want to fix that, just go to preferences, your audio plugins, and here's all the plugins. The ones with the ticks are the ones that actually loaded in. It'll say there if it's loaded successfully or not. And you can change the category here. So you can put them into categories that make sense to you.